NA servers is so easy. I wish I was playing on NA. He's getting with 600 to 700 trophy players. Canada USA matchmaking is so good. You're facing 600 to 750s though, because NA servers.
So everyone knows that Europe is better than North America.
But is it really? Today I'm going to find the answer to the age-old question of is Europe better than North America at Brawl Stars.
Here's how this is gonna work. I'm gonna play 10 games in Brawl Ball at 900 trophy range at 6 to 8 p.m. on both North America and Europe and record every single opponent's 3v3 wins, highest trophies, and highest solo Power League rank, and then average them, and we're gonna see who is better. Now I know what you're thinking. David, you live in North America. How could you possibly test European matchmaking? After arriving in Europe, I realized I was going to need some European teammates. Thankfully, I knew just who to find.
David? How did you get here?
Don't worry about it.
Bro, I'm like too tall for this. I don't want my whole body to be.
You can raise it up. You can bring it closer.
Yeah. All right, we're good to go?
Yes, sir.
All right, Europe. Bring it on.
Instant cue.
That's what I like to see. Oh, this comp looks kind of juicy. I feel like we can just eat them for lunch, you know what I'm saying?
No, I'm kidding. No. We got this.
He's got it. No!
Alright, what other two got to get? We just got the things wrong. Oh, it's Gabriel. Okay, right. These are actually good plays.
Yeah, that's good. This makes Europe look good.
Yes.
Yeah. Alright, okay. Alright, no instant cue. Wow. Okay, we're getting randoms already.
Okay. Alright,
shoot. Here we go. Alright, these guys are looking juicy though. Yeah. That's what I said about the last team.
I want the Kill switch.
What's up, Prima? Oh.
Is he giving
is
us free
he really throwing?
Oh no, he knows who we are. He knows who we are. Who can snipe us
really?
This early? He sniped. There's no. He sniped us. Yep. Look
bro.
It. He's doing it.
Bro.
He's doing it.
Bro. Okay. Europe. I see you.
Chaos. Yeah.
Let's go.
We're good. Big. Do you know who that is?
No.
I have no idea who that is. Never seen him.
All right. Well, let me see if they're any good just for the video.
Wait. What were you like? What? How did he get here?
Look, all three of them.
How?
I see you, Europe.
Yeah.
I see what kind of caliber players you got over here.
It's not like that. They did. Exactly. They 2v2.
Oh, this is sweat.
Oh, they're playing Daryl. Okay, they switch. Chaos, we need to switch. Chaos. They have an Edgar. Yes, David. Oh, I like that confidence. Yes. Clap their cheeks, David.
Okay.
Woo! Okay, we got this. Come on, kill him.
Oh, he jukes that.
I got the chaos, I got it back.
That, bro. Oh, that was great.
Score. Okay, this guy's making EU look bad. That roll, he's making us look bad. What on earth did he just roll to?
Let's go. Sorry. Oh god, I'm not a fan of this.
I got the ball, I'm chilling. I supered nothing,
it's
I supered
good.
Nothing.
You got this. It's in the bag.
I'm making a break for it, making a break for it.
Yep, nice.
Here we go.
Let's go. Boom, they're all dead.
Right, we're gonna pass to you, yep. and then you can pass back to me.
Nope.
No, I
okay.
should
All right, no, no, it's okay, he's
I'm
dead.
Sorry.
He's dead, we're
I chilling. Thought he was out of ammo, but Edgar not... reloads like instantly. Oh,
I can score,
oh.
I can score. No, I missed,
no.
I missed. No. It's okay. Right, we have solid positioning behind this wall. Have you got a honeypot?
No, sorry.
Okay, no, it's all right, we don't need it. I can take Edgar later, hopefully Chaos switches. Yes, that's a solid slow.
How'd that not hit him? Come on.
Okay, Edgar's running away from me.
Jump, Edgar, jump, bro.
Okay. They're all here. Who's gonna score? He's gonna
score. No!
Yes! Cat! Alright, we're chilling.
That's the dub, baby.
We
Let's
were not
go.
Panicking at all.
Was that the real RCM64?
It's the number one in the world. He was in Harris video like 3 days ago.
YouTuber. To be fair, we had like B-Tara.
We absolutely counted them, yes. But isn't RZM a YouTuber?
Yeah, what do you mean, is RZM a YouTuber? Alright, I think I need to play a lower skill brawler. Do you have any Meg tips?
Get super, pop off, and kill everyone.
Okay.
Yes, you got my back. This is why I love Big. You're back to the super man, you're to switch. Ooh, yes!
Here you go.
Yep. You got it?
Yeah,
he doesn't want it. Yes, David!
Let's go!
and then the buzzers come back.
We got it.
Woo!
Yeah, let's go. All right. I think we got one game left.
Yep.
And it's gonna be a banger. You're scoring?
I can score.
This Tara is just gonna like stay here until the.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go. So I'm calling it back.
So we do.
All right. Yeah. Let's just not die. Yeah. You know. Don't give Tara super. All right. Okay. Sorry. I gave you no value.
White. But I guess if we're all the way up here, there's no way they can score. Oh yes, score that, David. Score that, David.
Nope.
Okay. Yes, yeah, score that. Score nope. that. Oh, God.
We'll take it.
We'll take it. They tried. Oh, that was high.
Excuse me.
They were high.
I guess we just countered them or something.
Yeah. We had a great call.
After recording the data, I eventually had to leave Composure and return to the United States of America.
Boys, I've called you here today to defend the honor of North America.
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, yeah, let's go. Here we go. That's good. That's good. We want that.
Oh, this is going to be tough.
Oh, yeah.
Let me get right. Ooh, get me out. All right.
Oh, he's hurting. He's hurting.
Let's oh. go. Go, wait. Ooh, this is tough.
Yay!
Nice.
Let's go. Beating my fellow brothers from North America.
I got a fresh mech.
Beautiful. Ow, the bee hurts.
We big chillin'.
Oh
hey, underdog. I wonder who these are.
As long as they're good, North America looks good. So this is a win-win situation.
1-0, 1-0. Oh my.
Wait, what?
Imagine their faces looking at a sub 500 meg.
We're facing random.
This is what people think NA is always like. Just random matchmaking. All right, let's go. Yeah, let's go.
Easy enough. No!
Now, all right, here's another team. Wait, where'd he go?
Nope.
Where did the Frank go?
Oh, no!
Nice.
Where did he go, bro?
How
did he not get hit by that?
Oh, God.
Oh!
No shot.
Woo!
Nah,
let's go.
Crying man.
That's not crying man.
Oh, what do you mean? Of course the real crying man has silver one as the highest solo.
Okay, another B. Bring me the B1v1.
Oh.
Miko's down. B's down. Grom's down.
Everyone's dead. Good man.
Nice.
Well done. Alright. They were solid. They were solid. Alright. Oh, well, here we go. Another team. Underdog, more like overdogs. You know, we're just that much better.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, Shreyos, let's go!
He doesn't have, I can stun him if it comes to that.
I was trying to TP.
Yes! I think we're good.
We're good.
Not even close.
Decimating these people.
Here we go. Alright, another! Alright, boys, let's pull off the hat trick of underdog wins.
Yeah.
There's no.
It's all good. It's all good. They were really good.
They have a lot of 3v3 wins though. So I
yeah,
guess that's okay.
Yeah. Shout out to them making the NA look good. Woo! happens. Oh no. Okay. That was such a good play. Oh yeah. Oh, what a good honeypot. Ow! How is this range that far? Grom is crazy, bro. All right. The final game. Let's pray that we get a full team. For North America!
No!
Oh, here comes the Frank pre-activated the gadget! Oh! I did it! Bro!
You got me?
Yes, sir!
Nice!
Alright, let's be annoying. There we go. Alright, there we go. Alright, well done, boys. I think we represented NA well.
I got money on Bob 359 that he's got.
He's got potential.
Oh.
Oh my god, Bob 359 with the 100,000 3v3 wins. He literally called it.
Yo!
And so here it is. I'm going to present the data that I talked about earlier of the players that we faced in our 10 games in each region. Let's start with Europe. The average highest trophies was 37,586. average highest solo power league rank was Diamond 3. But the most important of all, the average 3v3 wins was 25,414. So there you have it. That's how good Europe is. Now for NA, let's see here. Wow, is that it? Okay, so for NA now, highest average trophies, 36,335, average solo power league rank, Diamond 3, and, average 3v3 wins, 20,601. So I guess Europe really is better, after all. So this entire video was a complete waste of time.
Wait, leave, I'm smiling too much, David. Nope, smiling too much. Nope.